people have, their strategy is still in place. That hasn't changed based on what's going on in the world. For example, a client of mine who he's looking to scale a portfolio so he can retire next year. If he just waits for another year before he carries on growing his portfolio, he's going to put back his retirement by another year. So he knows that there's still opportunities, the market is still positive and good in the UK, so he needs to carry on and he can retire early next year.